Hey everyone, welcome to Yochi. I'm Marisa, and today we have our Qigong flow for a happy spleen and stomach. In traditional Chinese medicine, the vibration of the spleen resonates with the earth element. So we've come to Joshua Tree National Park in Southern California. This is a vortex of energy, and it's so powerful and beautiful out here. So I hope you can connect to the earth element and feel inspired.
Here are some sample clips from the full-length Qigong Flow for a Happy Spleen video. Qigong teaches us that the spleen is an organ of utmost importance. Not only does it play a role in our immune system, blood filtration, and digestion, energetically, it is the center of our stability that supports our mental clarity and confidence. A happy spleen is a stable spleen. So in this routine, we will focus on cultivating centering and grounding. We'll be using deep breathing exercises and energy ball techniques to activate our lower abdomen and nourish our stomach and spleen meridians. To do the video, visit yochi.com and you can buy the DVD or watch the video on demand today.
So find a peaceful place, put on your Qigong clothes, and join me. Let's move some Qi.